tried to siphon gas out of it, and he wasn't getting the siphon to work, so he decided to drill the gas tank, and that's when he caught on fire.
The thief had to stop, drop, and roll across the parking lot before his accomplice picked him up.